The bell is rung, and you can feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match.
Well, the Universal Championship up for grabs. History will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
He's turning the tables.
Dodges out of the way.
Oof. And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
He's got the shoulders down.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
A little too soon for that cover to be effective, but he is making a statement by going for it at this point. And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Ouch.
Nice hip toss.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
Corey hoping to end it early. Elevates the shoulder.
Premature to try to end things now.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Connects on the kick.
Nice backbreaker.
Clothesline.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
On the shoulders and a slam. And he sends him into the corner.
Beautiful shot block.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, but I think he's got a lot left in the tank, Cole, which he's going to need to maintain if he wants to come out on top against these three other men.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Up handle of pride.
Shorten someone's career.
Turned that one around.
Well-delivered suplex. He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do. Looking to tee off with that kendo stick. Best to get out of his way.
Oh!
Backbreaker, face-first, lethal combination.
Turn for that than just cheap, a cheap shot, and he slides him back to the mat.
Oh man, meeting the barricade,
and now gets tossed into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Oh, and a barricade attacking the knee.
He thinks he has it.
No, he kicks out.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Shot block.
He gets back into the ring. He's on his heels a bit now.
This match certainly has taken its toll. Keeping up with three other superstars will wear you down.
Fist directly to the gut.
Bullseye with the back fist.
Kick to the gut.
This one is headed outside, guys. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of. Boom! Look at this. Just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Sure as hell did right there.
Hits him with the counter. And he gets sent back into the ring and gets tossed back into the mat.
What a headbutt.
And will this be it? And the referee stops the count before two.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Oh, what an uppercut. John.
Oh, look at this here, guys.
Connected right on the jaw.
What a drag. Very nice.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Oh my, down with it.
Will he be able to capitalize?
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Oh, nice deep arm drag. Cinched in. And if his own move leads to his downfall.
Oh, God. Oh, look at the knees. Burying knees into the back.
Just taunting him with the chair now. Aiming to injure for sure.
Oh, my God. And the damage continues to get piled on by him.
And there's the cover.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Ooh,
my goodness.
Right in the eyes, right in the eyes.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Ah.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Punching their way out of that one.
Is on an attack to that area.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or not.
Oh, nowhere!
Oh, KO!
Amazing execution. The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Oh! And now he's on the downside. He's got a boost.
Cinched in. Stop it.
Inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
You got to imagine this match is a different complexion after what we just saw.
Prepared for a hard-fought match, and that is exactly what they delivered.